you can enable the Vista Automation Module, or VAM, to send email alerts to one or several email accounts. From a tablet device, select the VAM Automation icon to open the Automation Controller home screen. Select the Setup icon. You will now be in the Setup screen. Select the Email icon. You will now be in the Email Events Notification Setup screen. Select the email account you want to send messages from by selecting the User SMPT icon. Select the email server from the drop-down menu. Type in the user's email address and the user's password. Messages from the VAM will be sent from this email account. When done, select the Save icon. Then select the green check mark. You can set up to 4 events where each event can be sent to multiple email addresses. For this example, we will set 1 event and 1 email. Select the Event 1 icon. You will see several event types and triggers, as well as the email address window. For this example, the Security icon is highlighted. Select the checkbox next to it. Let's send an email to the user's Gmail account when the security system is disarmed. Select the Disarm checkbox. Select the email address window. The user can send alerts to up to 4 email addresses. Select the Email 1 checkbox. Enter the recipient's email address. This can be a different email address than the sender email address. When complete, select the email addresses you want to send to by selecting a check mark next to each one. When all entries are completed, select OK. Select the Save icon, then the green check mark. Select the Home icon to return to the VAM home screen. We will now arm and disarm the security system to test the email notification you just set. Select the Security icon. Arm Away by selecting the Away icon, then selecting the user code using the keypad. Now disarm the system by selecting the Disarm icon, then selecting the user code using the keypad. In a few moments, check the user's computer or mobile device for the email alert message. Congratulations! You have successfully set up the email alerts.